Got a question right here by Bubba J. Hey everybody, I was wondering what everybody would be recommend for a starting welding rig. I'm currently in trade school and I'm looking to go straight to the field after. What engine drives, trucks, and other necessities do you guys recommend? So let's get into that. We're going to get into all different types of welding machines, from the ones that you need some serious equipment to haul around to the ones you can kick over with your foot. So let's get into that.